miracles that you see do happen, but it is not your grandmother. It was your grandmother, the one who loved you, the one who loved the family, the one who's protective. There's no way she can come and say she wants blankets. There's no way she can come and torment you.